Hey, now isn't the time for daydreaming. What is it? Something on your mind?
Let's rest a sec.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Boy, I have a question for you.
Who are you?
I see now. You are but Yamatoga's vessel.
Hardly. His mind retains complete control. I'm just along for the ride.
That voice, Yamatoga. So you cannot enact your will from that body? I am surprised you choose to admit that so readily.
Remember this, Kanata. This woman is the progenitor of all Shasur. She is a predator who preys on the immortal soul, the enemy of all life.
Please, call me Zenobia. I am sure we will be spending much time together.
Not if I can help it. Zenobia, Even with your power, you cannot seal away my immortality. And unlike Amatsume, you can't access the astral filament in any way.
In other words, this boy's flesh protects you. But I have no need to kill you. A nice long swim in magma will do. Immortality is no panacea. Without enough power, even you must yield. That much, at least, hasn't changed.
Yamatoga, what should I do?
Nothing. You couldn't resist her unless she chose to allow it. Running is useless as well, unless you want to take that magma bath.
What?
However, I expect she will do nothing.
How do you know that?
Sentiment, boy. Because of my feelings, I will not harm you while you are one with him.
Your feelings?
Do you really expect me to elaborate? You are a boorish one.
Could you just let us go this time? As I said, I don't control this body. I do want Kanata to act according to my plan. I expect you want that too. But for now, the balance between me, Amatsume, and the humans is tenuous.
If your goal is to regain your power, then yes, that is what I want. However, I do not trust you. You have already killed many of my clan. Those deaths sadden me greatly.
Wait, are you saying that this all happened because I chose to fight? I did want power, and come to think of it, Yamatoga didn't force me.
For the present, I think I will merely observe. Both you, and this fragment of Yamatoga's soul you bear in your arm. Until we meet again, Kanata.
Damn it. This is exactly what I feared the most. At least one of the humans yet to join us has been captured.
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight?
I will be your opponent.
Crimson Spear!
it my turn yet?
That went pretty well.
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight?
I will be your opponent.
Get started.
Great work, everyone!